Hi everyone, welcome to this video tutorial on how to create and configure Syncfusion React DatePicker using the create react app command. I will also show you
how to configure a few of its basic features like
setting specific date values and formats. Let me show you the application creation process. I use VS Code as the editor and show the output in the Chrome browser. In VS Code, I need to run the command npm install create react app. Since I have already installed this, I will skip this step here. Then I create a new application using the command create react app and provide the app name my react app. I set the script version to template TypeScript. I navigate to the desired location and run the sample using the command npm start. Now I can edit the app.tsx page to show the date picker here. Next, I remove the default code snippets from the app.tsx file and the styles from the app.css file. Then I install the DatePicker package using the command npm install ej2 react calendars. After the package is installed, I import the material theme styles to the app.css file to apply styles to the DatePicker component. To start using the DatePicker component, I import it from the ej2 react calendars package and include the DatePicker component tag. Now I run my application. As you can see, the output displays the date picker and I can select any date from its pop-up. I can also show a short int in the input element of the date picker when no value is selected in it. I set the placeholder property and assign the value enter date. See here, the specified int is now shown on the input element. Next, I'll show you how to set a specific date value on the date picker so that the date picker shows the date on initial load. Dates can be specified using the value property. I define a variable date value of date type and assign any date value to it. I then assign this variable to the value property of the date picker. As you can see, the specified date value is shown on the date picker input. Now let me show you how to restrict the date value selection within a specified range by defining the min and max properties. First, I declare a variable start date of date type and set any date value. Similarly, I define another variable and set it as the end date value. Next, I assign these values to the corresponding min and max properties. Checking out the control now, I cannot select the date values that lie beyond the specified min and max date range. Let me show you how to apply a custom format to the date shown on the date picker. I add the format property and set its value to a custom format. See now in the date picker, the specified format is applied to the date. Finally, I'll show you how to design the month picker to select a month using the start and depth properties of the date picker. Here I'll add the start property and set its value to year. Then I add the depth property and set its value to year. I comment out the min and max properties to remove the restriction set. Now the date picker shows the list of months in a year. Let me recap what we have seen so far. I showed you how to create a React app using the create react app command and add a Syncfusion React DatePicker component to it. I explained how to configure the component's features like setting date values and formats. I also showed you how to design the date picker as a month picker. You can download a working example from the GitHub link in the description for this video below. You can also see if you are eligible for our community license, which will provide you with a free license key to use our products. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this video useful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel.